The countdown is on for Benton County leaders to figure out a way that they'll keep providing ambulance services to people who live outside city limits before the funding runs out.
4029's Emily Maha is live in Benton County, where county leaders are meeting to talk about those options. Emily?
Angela, Benton County leaders are back at square one. They're meeting right now to figure out a new plan to come up with funding for rural ambulance services. But if they don't figure it out fast, rural residents may not be able to call 911 for medical help.
How to accomplish it is a whole different story. We just don't know.
District 14 Justice of the Peace Brent Myers will be at tonight's meeting. He's got a lot at stake.
I live in the rural area and I want an ambulance when I call 911.
The Benton County Finance Committee is meeting right now to discuss their options after rural voters struck down an $85 ambulance service fee at the polls earlier this week. The county pays city EMS crews to get emergency help to rural residents, but that money runs out at the end of March. And that means emergency help could run out too.
Three of the mayors have said there is a possibility that we will cancel services to the rural areas.
And for Brent Myers, he's hoping the county will come up with a plan fast.
I'm concerned because I live here. I'm concerned I have grandkids that come out here.
If the Finance Committee does come up with a plan at tonight's meeting, they'll pass it along to the Justices of the Peace. If the Justices of the Peace are okay with the plan, it'll go to the Quorum Court before a final decision can be made. Reporting live tonight in Benton County, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
Okay, Emily, the county has 45 days to make a decision on funding before ambulance services to rural residents could be cut.